Cole. Here he goes. Shoulders down, this could be it. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Into the turnbuckles.
Big Show shows us some clever offense here.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
And he's taken off his feet. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He got that with his face, but now Triple H is bleeding.
The Big Show is putting on a big show right now.
Oh my gosh, that'll stop anybody.
This one is over.
Well, if it didn't work the first several times.
Oh no,
Big Show, choke slam.
That should do it.
Let's take a look at the replay.
That's highlight reel material right there.
Will he be victorious?
What a fatal four-way victory.
Here's your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, the Big Show.
What a back-and-forth battle that was.
Wow, somehow he made turning back three of WWE's top superstars look somewhat easy.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw.